Using Arcade in your forms helps streamline your data collection workflows. While creating your forms in Field Maps Designer, there are four options when using Arcade. In the Logic section, you have Editable, Required, and Visible. Below the Logic section, you can add Arcade expressions to the calculated expressions. Using Editable Logic, you can set a field to be editable or read-only based on the conditions set. In this example, we are setting the inspection date field to be editable when the inspection record is initially added. If someone edits an existing record, the field shows as read only. Let's take a look at what that looks like on my mobile device. So I'm going to add a new inspection, and I can add my date, and I'm going to hit submit. Now I'm going to go back into that same record, and I'm just going to hit edit, and now you'll see it's read-only. Required logic allows you to set a field to be conditionally required. In this example, the surface repair recheck field is set to required only when surface repair is equal to yes. Because you can set a field to only be conditionally required, you'll always get the information you need when it's needed. Conditional visibility is probably the most familiar case for Arcade in the forms. This logic will either show or hide a field depending on conditions set. Visible logic can be used for groups, like this group here, which shows the surface repair group. Just like with the surface repair recheck, which we looked at for the required logic, this group uses the same expression. When surface repair is equal to yes, the group will be visible. For this demo, it's a 2-for-1. So we'll start with the trail surface repair. I'll go ahead and click yes, and you'll see number one, that the group is now showing for the surface repair group, and also that surface repair recheck is also showing as required. Lastly, we have calculated expressions. This will calculate the value of a field, and in the process, the field will be made read-only. In this case, the inspector fields, we're using the getUser function to populate the field with the inspector's full name. Back on my mobile device, I am going to add a new inspection, and you'll see right at the top, inspector name, and it has my name filled out already. There are a number of Arcade resources available to help you build your own Arcade expressions to make your workflows more efficient.
Watch for more tips from the Field Apps team.